Oh! No, 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 no.
Where's the pit entry? How do I get in? Here. Oh, it's on the outside. Sorry, I'm having a drama trying to figure out where the pits are, but I found them. Can I still go in? I can't go back.
Yeah, I'll go back.
I can't get in the box. What's up, guys? Hobbo88 here. Welcome back to iRacing, and this is round number 3, the ODSE 410 Thunder Series. We're at Lucas Oil Speedway, and so far, I have 2 A-main starts from my 2 rounds to this point in the series, which is 2 more than I expected to have. See whether we can keep that roll going here in round number 3 at Lucas Oil. So sit back, relax, and enjoy some 410 winged sprint car racing here at Lucas Oil Speedway. All right, guys, time trials. 2 laps. Oh no, dead. Damn it. That is the worst qualifying I've ever done in my life. Okay, guys, we're off the back row. We'll see. 8 laps, you've got to get to the top 4 to transfer. We've just got to try and go forwards. Right, we'll see what we do here. We've got a black passing under before the line. Oh man, I can't believe it. Oh, I cannot believe it, guys.
Bot improvement.
All right, you guys. Feature race time. I cannot believe we made it. We got so lucky.
Tom's open.
Well, that's that quali session tonight was horrific.
Look out there, so just
can't believe we're even here. So 13th, if we just finish, I'll be happy. We'll see where we go. Top 10 would be nice, but around this track, I just don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. So I think we'll get a few yellows, but here we go. Got my teammate directly to my outside. One further up there in front of P5. I'm in a pretty awkward spot here, three wide. Oh! No. No yellow. I need one. We're gonna go a lap down. The car's broken. Need a yellow bad. Need a yellow. I do not want to go all that down right here. Oh, we got one.
Although, just be mindful, leaders catching.
We got one. Oh, thank God.
Oh, saved by the caution there, Hobo.
Alright, here we go. I couldn't get it fixed in the caution. Oh, I've got black still. Yeah, my car's ruined now. I couldn't fix it under the yellow. You're meant to be able to clear him, but I couldn't stop in my box. So we're just gonna have to limp around here. I'm pretty unhappy about that because we should have been able to fix it, but I couldn't. It's really badly broken too. I need a heap of cars to crash out of this race. Oh, I'm so disappointed.
Obviously it's enough, and obviously I don't want to.
Oh. This car's so bad. I just can't drive it right here. So there's a few people having trouble, but Try and not kill Tim here, race leader. Yellow, really? All I can do here is go backwards, guys. It's just the worst case scenario. Been a lap down. Let's just see what happens. Alright guys, we've got a 15th. That's actually pretty good points. I mean, I made the feature. That's about as good as I probably would have hoped to have done, but the car was busted. Horrible to drive, and we end up a lap down. I probably would have gained a spot there at the end if we had been on the lead lap, so that one was about as bad as it gets, but we did do 30 laps. We got to the end. I'm just really frustrated about the damage at the start, but anyway, it is what it is. If you enjoyed it, let me know. We come back again, I think, next week at Charlotte, so hopefully we do alright there, but that's round number 3, the ODSE 410 Thunder Series. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook at Hobbo88, twitch.tv/Hobbo88. Check out the live streams. Don't forget the Discord channel, link is in the description below. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next one.